breeder reactor has taken on a strongly negative connotation. In 1966, a liquid metal breeder reactor suffered a meltdown. This incident led to the book and song, We Almost Lost Detroit.